Hey guys, it's Broker Bears, and welcome back to The Last of Us, where last time we left off, Ellie, he killed that psychotic bastard, David, and was reunited with Joel. So yeah. Forgive us. I don't know you, friend. I can't do that.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
Yeah, a lot of us have weird dreams like that. Ellie, he's not... No, they're ordinary, really. These don't look like they'll have anything in them.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
I was expecting something to attack me, cause you know this is The Last of Us. This game can't leave well enough alone.
Maybe we cut through here.
Aha, I'll take those and that. Getting a good bit of supplies. It's good. Good. Also bad, because it might be setting me up for something. Unless like now you have to properly scout and loot this place of anything that might come in handy. Which I think I've already done.
Well, we could use that ladder. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine. Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Maybe we should have stayed at Tommy's. Go.
You gotta see this.
What is it? I don't see anything.
Are you kidding me?
Looked like a giraffe.
Come on, hurry up.
Hey, Joel is old and still kind of recovering from being impaled. Hold on a second. Oh, look at that. It is. Damn it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right.
Of course not.
Come here.
Hey, pal. Where the hell did this thing even come from?
Cool.
Hey there. So fucking cool. Oh, where's it off to? Here, come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
There's fucking three of them. Oh wow, there's more than three.
Look at those things.
Eight. Huh. Because I had to be on the right side.
Get the thing you were hoping for.
Prompt.
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
She makes a fair point. Are they on a baseball field? Because that's a baseball score or board. Guess they played baseball there once upon a time.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
The other option.
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up.
Oh, hang on. Valuable items. Some of which I can't pick up. Never know when a pack of clickers will show up again. So, I'm gonna be ready.
Ellie! Found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh,
I have lots of parts, but I've not seen a goddamn table in ages, actually.
This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you look, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Look, there's tools level 4. I really can't provide a table. Maybe I'll find one. Hopefully I'll find one. Because I can probably upgrade the shit out of my tools right about now. Really? I can only enter open tents, apparently. Anyway, I'm not giving the game credit if they're locked. Because you can zip up a tent. Ah, there's a table! Dang. Let's see what I can do. Yep, I do have a low rate. Fire rate. Upgrade that. And that. It'll help with the extra ammo that's behind me.
I'm doing nicely.
That was fun. Now.
Hey, Joel. I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Is it what I think it is? Yeah, it is. Of course it is.
No matter how hard you try.
I was just about to say, thank you, Joel.
Thank you.
This poor bastard, he probably thought that he'd be safe on a bus. Not sure why he would think that. Holy shit. A goddamn tank? I suppose it's not working anymore. Hang on. We might be getting somewhere with this game. Ah, I can't get in. You're ruining all the fun, game. I imagine it would be very easy to mow down infected Higa. A damn tank. No, just that would just be my opinion. I could be wrong. So, what are we looking... Oh, shit. That is a bloater. That is a goddamn bloater. God, this thing is slow as heck. Hell. Tell me that blew his ass up. Damn it! And blew his ass up! Quickly, quickly, quickly! Yes! Stay down! Thank goodness. Thank goodness that's over. Right? It's over, right? Yeah, let's switch to burn. The opposition. Because, you know, fuck them.
There's so many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
They can't see the light.
Ugh!
Yeah. Fucking infected assholes. I should have known. It was... Oh, it should have been obvious as soon as they were giving me lots of ammo. At least they're giving back what he put into that bloater. Hopefully that was the last one I'll see. That's probably the only thing I'm not looking forward to in the planned sequel. The Return of the Bloaters. Uh-oh. Oh, god damn it, there's another one. You got it. Shiver it! Now run! Run! Oh, you're gobby. Shiver it quick! Oh, god damn it. Great. And you get a perfect shot, or it won't kill it. Damn it, I missed! Well, at least they're distracted now. No, that is an absolutely horrifically bad idea. No, I have to kill these things or I'll just have to deal with them later. Need them to hold still. The bow is the only sudden weapon I have. Ooh. That's handy. Flamethrower ammo. Where do you think you're going? Fuck. Gonna need him Nurse. Yep. Now, where is that other clicker? I need to get it up here. Ow. Yes, follow the noise. Yes. Yes, follow the pretty noise. What? Blind, how the hell did it see me? Well, it's dead now, so it doesn't matter. And thankfully, these three didn't hear that. Choke him out. Grab. Choke. I don't know if I have to mash it, but I'm mashing it anyway. Joe, you crazy bastard, what are you doing?
Stay back.
I don't know, did the game say these things were blind? I know the clickers are blind, but what about the bloaters? That'd be really handy if they're goddamn blind. Yeah, come closer. Feel the burn! Oh, come on, you wanna say hello? Yeah, I didn't think so. Burn them all! Do this Mad King style. Oh. Have a problem? Burn it! Get away from her. Quick, burn! Burn them all! Don't worry about Ellie, she's immune. Into friendly fire. Burn. Yes! Yes, we did.
I think you're right.
That's right. Fire wins. assholes. Whew. Whoa. Oh, that was... Well, that happened. That very intently happened. Whew. That is a great way to end the episode. What did I feel? So... I will. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. Oh, and who knows? Maybe in the future you'll see me burn more her enemies. Burn them all. Until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.